fat cat.
They say that every town needs a hero, and this town is about to witness the greatest hero of all time, and his name is
Fat Cat.
I told you, Chum Chum, a fat cat is a cat that is fat. Where does a fat cat lay? A fat cat lays on the mat. Yes, Chum Chum, a fat cat lays on a mat and eats rats, and that's that. Oh, hey guys, I didn't see you there. Just a quick question. Do you guys think that Chum Chum's head looks like a potato? So, you guys want to be fat cats? Well, if you do, then you've come to the right place. Because today I'm gonna show you exactly how to become this overly friendly, overly chubby, amazing cat inside of Robloxian High School. And guys, I know how to do this perfectly. So guys, get your whiskers on and let's do this. So here we go, guys. Like I said, we're gonna be creating Fat Cat inside of this game. As you can see right now, I am Chum Chum. And for those of you that don't know who Chum Chum is, say hi, Chum Chum.
Blah.
What the heck? Chum Chum, you don't even make that noise. Anyway, guys, the first step, as always in any of our transformations, is to click the reset avatar button at the bottom of the screen, just like I'm about to do. And then click wear, and this will turn you into, wait, it turned me into a fat cat, but it should turn you into your original avatar like this, guys. If it does, then you're ready for step number two. And step number two is simple. It is to remove everything you are currently wearing to take yourself back to the base plate. So some of you guys might only have, you know, some hair and a cape on, but some of you guys are pretty crazy and you look like this. Yes, you do. You literally look like this bird man right here. And guys, if you want to see me create something kind of like this, but better, then I will create Birdie the Magician in another video. But guys, like I said, you need to remove all of this crazy stuff that you guys put on. And the best way to do that is to come to the wearing selection, come to tuning, and click all of these as quickly as possible, just like that. Now that we've completed step number two, we need to go on to step number three. And guys, this one's real simple and really easy to do. So come over to the body selection where it says heads right here. Click the empty box right there. This is called the headless head, guys. Make sure you don't equip this one right here. Make sure it is this one right there. If you can't see it, just search headless, and it's the only available option, just like that. Then, guys, come to the right arm and simply search cat. Equip the right arm, the left arm, the right leg, the left leg, and for the torso, you're going to want to equip the woman torso, just like this. Next, guys, come to scaling. Click advanced. Make the width of the lower body nice and wide, just like this. And then, yeah, what you may want to do is quickly go back and change your torso, because it's actually the cat torso that you want. I messed up. Guys, make the width just a little bit less than that. That's actually a bit too wide, kind of like that. And make the upper body width slightly wider as well, just like that. Next, guys, come to the wearing selection and come to the hat selection, because you're going to want to equip a massive cat egg. Now, guys, as you can see, there's a lot of different cats you can equip, like literally so many different ones. But the one we want to equip, guys, is called the tabby egg. Simply search tabby egg. It's this one here. Come to tuning, make it full size, and bring the position of it down. Now, guys, simply come to the body selection, click scaling, click advance, and make your head scale full size, just like that. Then come back to the wearing selection, guys. Come to tuning, bring the position of this egg over to the side like that. And guys, as you can see right now, I have made myself a basic fat cat, but you guys can't just leave it like this. No fat cat has ever been left like this. So what we need to do now is give ourselves some sort of customization. So first of all, I'm gonna go with a pirate. Like that. I know he looks pretty cool. You could also make yourself a magician fat cat like this. I know he looks flipping amazing. You could even make yourself a gentleman fat cat like this. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys are enjoying these videos, then make sure you hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Wait, where did I go? If you liked the video, then remember to hit the like button. I just want to say thank you so much again, guys, for watching it to the end of the video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! I wonder what other kind of fat cats we can make.